Hi friends, welcome to VCreation Technologies. Please like and subscribe to our channel so that you can get latest notifications. And today in this video, we will talk about the contains method which is present inside the string. So in case of the contains method, we will pass a string as a parameter. So it can be any type of string, okay? And that string will check in the main string whether that particular string is present in the main string or not. So let me quickly move to the Visual Studio to give an example. So here I will take a string. So for the example purpose, I just use this normal string, but you can use any type of string as per the your programming languages or logic or everything. So now we will just use the contains method. So contains method, actually the return type is bool. So for that we will use a bool return type, and here I will use str contains. Okay, and here if you can see, in case of the contains method, it will take string as a parameter and its return type is bool. Okay, so here I will give my string as 2. Okay, so my main string is this one, 1 2 3 4 5, and in case of the contains method, we are just searching this 2 string whether present in the main string or not, and if it is present, then it will return true, otherwise it will return false. So let me print this. And in case of the output window, here if you can see, it returned true, means the string 2 is present in our main string. So let me take another string which is not present in our main string. Let's say 7. Okay, and here if you can see, the 7 string is not present in our main string, so it should return false. And if I run, see, here in the output window, it showed false. So if the particular string is present inside the main string, then it will return true, otherwise it will return false. And in case of this bool, here we can use var also. And if I run also, then the same output it will come. See here, it return just false. And if I take here 2, or I can take 3 also, no problem with that. Then here it returned true. So in the return type, you can use the var or you can use the bool. So for my example, I just use this normal string 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But as per your requirement and everything, you can use any type of string and you can use the contains method to find out the particular string whether it is present inside the main string or not. Thank you.